These people were drinking poop from a Jesus statue. In 2012, water began dripping from a Jesus statue in India. People every day from all over would come to drink the water, thinking it would cure their disease and send them to heaven. A man later found out that the source of the water was coming from a clogged toilet from a nearby home. Once he told the people, they did not believe him and started sending him death threats. And the church sentenced him to prison.